All stations, we get in and out alive today, clear?
Deliver cargo contract here. Time to go!
What in the... Did it spawn on the other side? I don't remember.
We don't want to hang around.
I'm on your side. Watch your fire. I'll get us there.
Terminus chopper inbound.
Thank you. Don't drag ass. Get me that package.
Yeah.
Bounty hunt contract available. Time to go!
Have eyes on your target. I mean, like, you know, visual confirmation. They might not have eyes for all I know.
Yeah.
Got an ether purge contract.
Neutralization device. I hope they're all right.
These remains must be the missing squad. P&D appears intact. Start it up.
The P&D emits hypersonic frequencies that will shake these crystals apart.
This is no time for a lecture, Dr. Barrera. Here come the corpses.
Eyes on a pack a punch.
Yeah.
The zombies look like he looks awful. Well, it ain't. It sure isn't, my friend. It definitely isn't awful.
Time to go.
He just said that it looks awful. It's not awful, it's just bad. One level above awful.
Please tango remove.
People that say that this, like nearly 99, well, it's like literally about 99.999999999999999% of people say that this looks awful, or it is awful, is because it's not round base.
Approaching HVT. Just leave me enough of it to get a useful sample.
Be dead.
Help!
ground base, no removable characters, storyline is just fetch quests, gunplay looks cool though, they got that part at least. Well, for the fact that, of course there's not going to be like any, like, rememberable characters because of the fact of them being dead. And I've got no fucking ammo. It's just following me. But yeah. We still need to see Eddie yet. We still need to see Eddie. Samantha is literally a blonde chick that's half of her and half of me. I'm gonna die. I literally need to shoot this guy once, he's dead. Okay, never mind. What the fuck are these from? You can definitely go. And the fact with... What could it... With the ending cutscene of this game, well, this season, I should say, we've opened up the Dark Aether, so obviously you never know what's in the Dark Aether. One of them being the dark side of Samantha, which I personally think is the way that they're doing it. There's a good version Samantha, and then there's a dark version Samantha, you know, kind of like how they used to be. They used to be the German Samantha, and then they were the American Samantha. But this one, it's the German one, but somehow she's been split into two. There's no way on this planet that a scientist can literally come out and say, oh, I literally know everything to do with the Ethereum crystal. I know it down to its polycules. Yeah? Right, and how the fuck do you know that? It's because I'm Samantha, but I'm the good version of her. That's why I know. And then the evil version of me is inside the dark ether getting more powerful.
LTV ain't gonna steal itself.
Plus, it's even that anyway. Literally, Treyarch could literally do the best thing that they could literally possibly do for this game. Is with the operators, they can literally make operators so you can play as Dempsey, Takeo, Nikolai, and Richtofen, but. Unfortunately, the voice for Takeo won't be the original voice of Takeo because he unfortunately had a stroke. So obviously, he can't voice act him. And that will shut everybody up. Obviously makes sense that they will bring round base to this game because of the fact that everyone complaining about it, that it's not in the game, but they can just bring it in anyway. You know, kind of like what they did for Vanguard. How much do you think the OG characters would cost us, mate?
If they were to make it so you can release a game, it may even the perfect name, the Eve Bushel. You get Takio, Nikolai, ripped off and done. 15 quid.
Waiting for delivery,
mate, fucking people easy to pay that. 15 quid for each of the for all the original
guys.
Got
some new toys. Excellent. You asked if I'm doing it, didn't you?
Or they're more likely just make it so because Thingy's still alive.
Burning zombie killed.
You know the transit crew, they're still alive because they got transported into the dark ether. And another good thing that they should do, which is another perfect, literally it's like the perfect situation that they could do because of the fact of the transit crew being trapped inside the dark ether. While they got transported to the dark ether.
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
You know, another good thing that they could do. Look at the size of this map. It's a very big map. It's an old Warzone map or whatever the fuck it is. What was the one thing that they did on Blackout? What was the one thing that they did to like make everyone happy when the first ever Warzone Battle Royale mode on a COD game? What did they do? They made it so some part of the maps with the old zombie maps. Oh, the transit, I can go to transit, I can go to buried, I can literally go to buried, you go in the fucking van, you're buried. They can literally just make a map like this, same size, and it's every single zombie's mapped mixed together. Oh, you see that big tower over there? That's Dire Eyes. I can literally go to Dire Eyes. And you know what? Another good thing that they could do, you know, to make people laugh and shit. You know the good old troll that they did with PhD Flocker being in the elevator shaft, but you couldn't get to it. They could literally make Dire Eyes again, but this time you can get Flopper, and it was in the exact same place. You can get a Flopper this time because you can just climb up and get it. Oh, what about Alcatraz? Blood of the Dead, Mob of the Dead. Oh, easy. There's an island right here. Oh, it kind of looks like the same size as... it kind of looks like the same size as Blood of the Dead and Mob of the Dead. So, yeah, that's sort of a good, like, good thing to do. Just make a map that is literally every single zombies map mixed to one. And then they can bring in little Easter eggs that homages the maps. Kind of like what they did for the Revelations Easter. We went to each part of the old maps, we had to get the summoning key to throw it. And you threw it at their objects of that map.
Closing on your strike. Put one ring in the twinkling eye. Bonus points.
Because they could easily do it, because if you remember, what did Nikolai do? He sent everything to the Dark Ether. That's including all the zombie maps as well. With the transit crew. They're like the only people that we will see is the transit crew. And that's if they do what I literally just said. They make a bundle for the operators so you can actually play as Dempsey, Takio, Nikolai, and Rektor. Will they do that? Probably not. Well, should they do that? Of course. It's perfect. Especially the map thing. Make it so there's one map that's literally all the zombie maps together. Because you also want to know the other funny thing. If you've not seen it, that when you run around on this map, certain teleporting spots where you could go on these home rifts. Certain rifts appear in certain buildings, and then it transports you. It transports you to a different part of the map. Oh, I wonder what they could do with that. Oh, let's go to Darice. Let's go to Darice, shall we? Or Giant, or whatever it's going to be, but it's more likely going to be Darice.
Nice work, team.
I wonder where it would take me if I teleport. Oh, is it going to teleport me to Kino? I wonder what happens when I teleport from Kino. I wonder where it's going to take me.
Strike team, you're a couple hundred feet from marching straight into a Terminus stronghold. Just thought you should know.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Because even me, this skin that I've just unlocked, this skin, this female skin, it's literally a female version of the Disciples, so... It's what you literally get for beating them... For being the main story. And then, another thing that they could do, if they obviously it won't fucking happen, and no chance that'll happen. When you go to Eat Zombies map, and if there's a perk there, say for example, oh, I go to Buried, and then there's. I go to Buried, and. I don't know, Juggernaut's there. I pick up Juggernaut, and then the symbol for the Juggernaut is the buried symbol of Juggernaut. Mate, even saying that. Even obviously it won't even happen. Even if they do, if they made a bundle called the Aether bundle, and then it was listed the original characters for 15 quid, even I would pay for it. And I'm not the type of person that actually buys shit.
I've marked one of the Dark Aether's top brass. Wanted, dead or alive.
Even I would pay for that.
Miller to Deadbolt Actual. Out here at the firing range, and I got eyes on some of the ugliest damn clouds ever.
Call of Duty don't like to make them, so they won't do that.
I'll get us there!
I don't care. No way. That kill was my actual camos. I do think, I do think there will be a possibility of them making an actual transit crew bundle. Since they are in the dark. Ether.
Bomb expired. Changing back. I'm on your side. Watch your fire. Bounty hunt contract available.
blood would really put the city in HVT. Am I right? I read the target is in your area. Keep your head on a swizzle.
Fucking hell!
Located.
Actual, we're headed home.